You guys don't mind me chilling out in here, do you?
No. Chill out.
So did you see the match last night?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. God.
Did we?
Whoa. Wow. What a match!
Yeah.
Oh, all of the players running up the pitch.
Running on.
Running down it again. Such athleticism!
You demand.
What was Rooney thinking of, though?
Oh.
Who knows?
Yeah. That's Rooney.
He is a foolish boy.
Yeah, but that referee, I'm sorry, the referee is just an idiot.
Yes. He was certainly the villain of the piece.
Oh, Daniel, you're still here.
Yeah, just having a little break. Do you want to come and join me?
Oh, stop it!
Well, oh, by the way, guys, if you need any help with any more spiders, just give me a call, OK?
Yeah, we'd be fine, I think. Thanks.
Actually, do you have a card?
That's good. See ya.
You like him?
Who? Oh, that good-looking man with security written on his shoulder. Yes, yes, I do. He seems really nice.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, because that's what you women want. Nice guys.
Hello, IT.
What are you talking about, Roy?
If my date last night proved anything, it's that you ladies, you don't want nice guys.
I think if your date proved anything, Roy, it's that women like men without poo on their foreheads. That's our type.
That had nothing got to do with it. She clearly just didn't want a gentleman in her life. I hate to generalize, you know that, but all women just want bastards.
That women liking bastards thing is a total myth.
I've tried turning it off and on again and nothing happens.
Is it definitely plugged in?
Oh, sorry, that's it. Thanks very much.
You're welcome, mate.
It's just not true.
Women don't want gentlemen, they want bullies and thugs. I'll prove it to you.
How will you prove it to me, Roy?
Oh, okay. I'll put on a classified ad online.
A classified?
Yeah, like a Lonely Hearts thing. But I'll make it sound psychotic. And I still bet I'll get a bazillion replies.
Oh, dear God.
Come on, how much?
Okay, yeah. I'll give you 20 quid if you get one response.
You're on.
Oh, my God, no. It's all about body fluids with you, isn't it?
Come on, Moss, we need to get to work.
Work?
Yeah, we need to post a classified Lonely Hearts ad online that makes me sound like a psycho so that I can prove to Jen that all women love bastards and therefore win £20.
Oh, thank God, I thought that thing was broken.
Shut up. Do what I tell you. I'm not interested. These are just some of the things you'll be hearing if you answered this ad. I'm an idiot and I don't care about anyone but myself. P.S. No dogs.
That's good.
What's yours?
Mine doesn't look any good now.
Go on.
I'm going to murder you. You bloody woman.
Might want to play a bit hard to get.
If you were a murderer, what would your nickname be? Mine would be the gardener, because I'd always leave a rose at the scene of the crime.
What would your murder weapon be?
A hammer.
Hey, Moss. Would you like to go for dinner with me? And then maybe back to my place?
I'd love to, Jen, but I'm actually helping Roy at the moment.
No. Who does this remind you of, yeah?
Do you want to go on a date with me?
Gandhi? No, the other one, Bono.
No, I was doing Roy.
Oh, yes, it's like there was two of me. Come on, get your money ready, £20.
Sorry,
hey! Hello. It's a security. I hope I'm not in any danger. Oh, my God. It's not on my head, it's not it's chocolate spread.
What?
Taste it.
No! Look.
Oh, can eat all of
no,
it.
That is... Oh, that is...
Ringo Starr? I'll be wondering about that all night.
How do you know about this site?
Oh, I'm a member.
Really? You do the whole Lonely Hearts thing?
I'm a 32-year-old IT man who worked in the basement. Yes, I do the whole Lonely Hearts thing.
So, as you can clearly see, it wasn't excrement. It was chocolate. I was playing a joke. It was chocolate.
Jen, it's okay. I've got it. Don't worry about it. Listen, what are you doing tonight?
I got a response!
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah. Why is it taking so long to download?
Oh, something happened with the routers this morning. We're back to pre-broadband speed.
Oh. Dear...
But we're on the phone now. Why can't you just ask me now?
Can't, Jen. Trust me.
Why should I trust you?
Because I know what's good for you. Listen, you have to be home between 8 and 9 tonight. Are you going to be home?
OK, this sounds exciting.
Look, it might not happen, OK, but hopefully it will.
Well, now I don't know if this is exciting or not.
Jen, it's exciting.
Would be very interested in meeting up and talking it over. Love, Rebecca. Oh, my God, what did we write again?
It started with shut up.
Oh, there's more. I attach a photograph for your approval. Or not. Exclamation mark. All right. Let's have a look at you, you mad thing. Nice hair so far. Eyebrows seem normal.
Two eyes. That's the best amount of eyes.
Nice eyes, too. It has to go wrong. She must have a shite nose. Oh, do you remember the internet at this speed? Up all night and you'd see 8 women.
Good nose.
That is a good nose. The mouth has to be wrong. There's got to be something wrong with the mouth.
Now that's a good-looking woman. Shall I tell Jen we got a reply? Roy? Roy? Roy?